I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and pledge to love you today, tomorrow, always and forever.
Hey, good evening, folks. I just want to say thank you for everybody coming here, for Michael and Cynthia. Buddy, from seeing you from such a young man, nobody could be more proud. And Cynthia, you're an amazing young lady. To have you two join, it's awesome. Thank you.
Well, Michael, Allison, Ford, today I stand here in front of all your friends and family to give you my heart, my soul, my body and my mind. I promise to tell you how proud I am of you every day. I promise I will always be open and share my heart with you. After today, I promise you will never walk alone again.
You fell in love by chance, but you're here today because you're making a choice. You're both choosing someone to share the rest of your life and make every day brighter.
Today, you start a new journey with that person that you chose with your heart to enjoy your life with. You're gonna build new memories with Michael, Coco, and Monster.
Cynthia, we first met years before I even had the idea of asking you out on a date. I vividly remember thinking to myself after, I need to find a woman like her. Years later, our paths crossed again because I made them. And I haven't regretted it for one second since. You're caring, compassionate, supportive of my crazy ideas and hobbies. Oh, and you could drive a manual car better than half the guys behind me. You have helped me become the man I am today, and I couldn't imagine being on this journey of life without you. I promise to always support you, to pick you up when you are down, and to cheer you on when you're up. I promise to love you with every beat of my heart, till death do us part.
Now pronounce you husband and wife. May Chris be bright.